not where we have to go, but I guess that's where we are now.
Yeah.
Good.
That's okay. I will maybe live.
But you're a robot. Should be really effective against.
I forgot. I forgot that I'm a robot.
Mm. Okay, so whatever this is, we'll probably figure out later.
Look like you can not go down there. But I kind of want to go down there.
I mean,
the map ends there, so.
Yeah, I know.
You know, but they didn't put a proper wall there.
That is also true.
It's so tempting. You probably just die.
Probably.
But you don't know if you don't, you know, try it.
Oh, God damn it.
No, don't do it.
Yep.
All right. Now we know for sure.
You're welcome.
Thanks for sharing.
So, where am I?
Alright, so there's nothing here?
Kinda not.
Is that an elevator? Huh. Weird. Guess I come back then. That's my worst enemy.
Okay, so. How do we get up? Where is the way up? Not here.
Looking for a way up. Did you find it?
I found stairs.
Well, that's good.
And that's what we came through before, so I think that's probably the only way. That isn't a long way.
I hope the other one isn't like somewhere around here. Wait, let me check actually. It's up there.
That's where we were.
What? Oh, come on. For real?
Yep.
Bullshit.
Okay.
that's the thing up.
I'm so confused.
I kinda wanna use the elevator to see where it goes.
Well, I'm in. I'm not pushing any buttons.
Oh, it goes down. That's not what I expected. Big symbol.
Yeah. So confused.
Hmm. Same.
Okay, that works apparently. I just teleported myself back to the thing.
I noticed. Okay. Alright then.
I didn't know that worked.
Why wouldn't it?
I don't know. I just, you know.
Good to see
I was
you,
curious.
That's fair.
Wait, I'm coming up again.
Hey there.
I will never find you.
Hello?
Shut up. Not in a talkative mood. Not social. Showdown.
Oh, you made it.
I made it! I'm getting better at the game! The game. Yo, Zane, what are we doing?
I'm not sure.
Okay. Cool.
Apparently you can't get there from here either.
That's weird.
Jeez.
Huh. Okay, we're jumping down, that's fair.
I guess.
Well. It was just inside a hole, but you know that's fair.
You go in your hole.
No. I would never abandon you. Apart from when I do it out by accident. We. We have arrived.
I'm the car, where are you?
Okay. Little. Where's mine?
The second one is gone now?
Yeah.
Wait.
That's just rude.
Just get in.
That's weird.
It was probably parked on the thing, maybe.
Hmm.
Okay, let's try this again. Why is my controller vibrating?
Mine is vibrating too.
Yeah, but you were doing the boost.
Alright, I remember.
This only proves Malawan killed my family, not that Rax or Mac did it.
Mm-hmm.
My family was stashing supplies in a vehicle nearby. See if there's any clues there.
Okay. Oi!
Jesus, and I bet she's really loud.
I'm coming.
And then I fell. It was sad. We all cried a little. Fine. The damn elevator. I arrived totally in time for the loot.
Yep. I mean, you should have killed them.
Attacking me, there's several other people.
You're most attractive to kill.
Why?
I don't know.
I'm not attractive at all.
So say that.
I'm dead!
Okay.
Die so much. How bad am I at this game?
Fucking die.
I'm stuck. threw a grenade at you.
That happens.
Totally shot at you just now.
That also happens. I shoot at you too sometimes.
Yeah. You took care of this and I died.
Apparently we couldn't just kill both. Nex is still stalking around here.
Oh well.
Yeah.
Reminds me a little bit of the Bandit Wars. This is locked. Why is this locked?
I don't know.
Nope, we do not want to fall down there.
Now I'm second guessing myself. That other guy seemed pretty family murdery too. There's still a chance it was him. Maybe you could go kill him just in case?
Great. Now that I'm downstairs. Probably need me.
You don't know that. I don't know that.
He's gonna be dead before I'm up there. Yep.
Okay. Awesome. This was actually useful that I'm usually so slow. It's particularly low where this is.
Now that's how you drive.
Fine. You parked yours so that I couldn't get through.
Sorry.
Instead of walk around. Alright. I've already cleared this out.
Yep. That's so
Mock?
Thoughtful.
Genius could create a nog hacking grenade. That's why This way, please. I just need to run a few more tests on my Nog subjects, and the Nog hacking grenade will be ready to go. What? Where are my Nogs? They must have escaped during the fight. If I'm going to finish this weapon, I'll need them back. Luckily, I have a backup plan.
Get out of there.
But I'll need your help.
Good.
I'm digestructing a unique vehicle nearby. Go get it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Unique vehicle?
Mm-hmm.
But we're so happy with our vehicles.
Mm-hmm.
Technology which I don't have time to explain to you.
Oops. Driving. I'm about to drive. Boss is so slow. Probably right.
No, I guess not.
The map tricked me.
Mm.
Yeah, no, right. We're wrong. I'm sorry. I'm the terrible designated driver.
That's okay. This way I could switch places.
Things drive so terribly.
That's one test knock. A good start.
Okay.
Two down, one to go.
You're good aim.
Well, I don't have to hit them directly, so...
Sounds like a terrible idea.
Yep.
All I have to do is reprogram the Nog's enemy identification protocols, causing them to target Malawan instead of us. Now I'll just prepare the Nog delivery system. It's time to place your bets, my fans! Let's go!
Good to see you, my boy.
But I want to collect them all.
About that. Listen, I certainly haven't been hit fighting reprogrammed Nogs for the locals to bet on. Certainly not. Now, use the button there to call the first Nogador into the ring.
But this usually works.
Mm.
They don't want us to catch them all.
I guess so.
Anyway, I'm sorry. I'll be there. We have to fight these things, probably. Anyways, I'm here.
No.
I call him El Fuego. A nog enhanced with the power of fire. Everyone likes fire, right? That's not supposed to happen. The special upgrade must have malfunctioned.
Oh no.
But it's okay. We've got two more. All in the next one.
And the cruelty.
This one I'll call the conductor. Powerful as a raging
buddy.
Nobody wants to make friends. Walk through it.
Okay, now call the last one. I shall call him Nagador Maximo. Here's hoping we don't lose this one, too. Checking systems.
Okay.
And just in time, too. That's the proximity alarm. Malawan is coming after me again. Hold them off while I send the weapon plans to Lorelei.
Okay.
I'm sending you the Digistruct blueprints now.
Quinn, good to hear from you. I see the data coming in.
Data transfer in progress. Hold them off.
Let them hear your rage.
So who's who?
I don't know. I'm just shooting at everything.
Who's an enemy? Who's not?
I'm just shooting at everything.
Yeah, that's fair.
That's why I usually end up also shooting at you. But then again, I cannot hurt you, so that's good.
Yeah. No 25, so it doesn't matter.
I have no blood, so I'm taking yours. A credit to the pack!
Where's my objective?
There is one more order.
Okay.
Wait, what? The hell?